went through 8 years without one single trace of scandal. Not one single trace of scandal. It's going to be nice to return to that.